Hello and welcome to This Week in Warhammer. My name is Max and I'm going to guide you through the next 7 days of your favourite hobby. Is your sword firmly chained to your wrist? Let's go. The Black Templars army set box is finally here and it is absolutely packed with Righteous Fury. Containing 13 miniatures, 12 of which are available for the first time in this very box, this is the perfect place to start a Black Templars army or build on your existing force. Leading the charge is the stunning new Emperor's Champion, and ensuring the correct vows are uttered and devotions followed is a Marshal. These Space Marine heroes are supported by a Primaris Crusader squad featuring 4 Neophytes, 5 Initiates, and a Sword Brother decked out in Holy War gear. And for those heretics who prove tougher to purge with Flamer, Bolter and Blade, there's also a Redemptor Dreadnought packing some serious heavy firepower. Inside the box, you'll also get a Black Templar's transfer sheet, as well as the opportunity to get your hands on an early copy of Codex Supplement Black Templars, with an exclusive cover featuring John Blanche's stunning artwork from the 3rd edition of Warhammer 40,000. Within its pages are the Battleforged rules that cover Templar vows and passions, new stratagems, war gear, relics, and a bumper Crusade section, just as you'd expect. Last but by no means least, there is a beautiful set of Black Templar data cards. This army set is coming next Saturday with a pre-order weekend promise to ensure that no Black Templars fans miss out. Keep an eye on the Warhammer community website as we'll be sharing more information on how this will work later this week. We have 2 classic Blood Bowl teams returning to Maids Order next weekend, and this means they'll only be available for a short time between Saturday the 9th of October and Sunday the 17th of October. Available for this Maids Order, we have the Blood Bowl Amazon team and the Blood Bowl Tomb Kings team. October's issue of White Dwarf brings gifts from the gods to the Primordial Seraphon in the form of a Battle Tome update, including rules for matched play and Path to Glory. As always, in this month's White Dwarf, you'll find heaps of hobby content, a very special battle report, and so much more. This week from Black Library, Siege of Terra Mortis is available for the first time in paperback. And new this week on Warhammer Plus, we have a Citadel Colour Masterclass on how to paint the most dazzling gems, Hammer and Bolter returns with a Fenrisian flavoured animation, and the Beastclaw Raiders stride out of their blizzard-racked lands to do battle with the valiant Stormcast Eternals in another nail-biting battle report. As always, we'll be keeping you entertained over on warhammercommunity.com and have an amazing week of articles ahead for you, including miniature reveals and a closer look at Warhammer Underworld Haradi. You can also expect loads of coverage of the upcoming Black Templars release, as well as the return of a certain Astra Militarum pamphlet. Plus, you can watch all of your favourite shows on Twitch. Speaking of which, the final day of the US Open New Orleans is live on Twitch right now. Go to twitch.tv/Warhammer to start watching. As always, to stay up to date with everything we've got going on, be sure to follow our Facebook pages, YouTube channel, Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch. That's all for this week. I'll see you next time.